We're 2.5 seconds slower on running time, Arnie. About 160 feet when you put that in distance. And, you know, we certainly had a lot of communications with our drivers over that. You know, if this is going to change the management of their teams, probably. But no different than what they run on in High River or Strathmore, those tracks. So I don't see any difference. I would think on a good day, money would be at that 113 and change.